Estamos ahorita también.
Eso.
Okay.
Good morning.
Morning. Suena just a minute, 2 minutes. Okay, where we stop last class?
Cell 6A, third one.
6A.
Yeah,
1 minute. The sixth A, third one we need to start, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Solve the following equation. Verify your answer by substituting the value of the variable separately in LHS and RHS. Okay, I think you have completed this.
No,
Check it
sir.
out. No, because I told you how to verify that equation and all. Check it out.
No, sir.
No. Okay. Now, shall we start then? 8x is equal to 21 plus 5x plus 9. Shall we start this?
Yes.
Okay. Solve the following equation and verify your answer by substituting the
One.
LHS and RHS, okay, separately. So it is a question. 8x is equal to 21 plus 5x plus 9. Okay. Now it is. Eat it, write it as it is. 21 plus 9. What is 21 plus 9? It is 30 plus 5x. Correct? Now, 8x transpose 5x to other side. It will become minus 5x is equal to 30. 8 minus 5, it is 3x is equal to 30. X is equal to 30 upon 3. 3 ones are 3, 10s are. So, x is equal to 10. Now, we'll do the verification. Verification. So write the equation first. 8x is equal to 21 5x plus 9. What is the value of x we got? It is 10. So write it down. 8 into x value is 10. 21 plus 5 into 10 plus 9. Next, 8 into 10 is 80. 21 plus 5 into 10 is 50 plus 9. So 80 is equal to 21 plus 9 is 30. 30 plus 50 is 80. So LHS is equal to RHS. Is that clear?
Yes.
Now, second one. Question number two. 27 by X. 27 by X is equal to 3 by 5.
But sir, how did you in the verification, how did you get 80 is equal to 80?
80 is this side. 8 into 10 is 80.
Yeah.
So other side, 5x value I substituted as 10. 5 into 10 is 50. 21 plus 9 is 30. 30 plus 50 is 80.
But sir, over there it was 10, right? How is it equal to LH plus?
Means what you are
Like how is
saying?
LH is equal to RHS? Because there's
See
no
here,
difference.
both side if they are equal, 80 is equal to 80, LHS is equal to RHS. Left hand side is equal to right hand side.
But sir, in the left hand side we didn't get 80, right, sir?
Where? Left hand side, 80 is there now. 8 into 10, 80.
No, sir.
80 tens
I
are.
mean, sir, like, yeah, over here you got x is equal to 10, right, sir?
X is equal to 10. What they are saying, they are not saying to find the value of X. After finding the value of x for the verification, separately you have to substitute the value of x in the given equation. You should not transpose. You should not do the transformation. Only write the equation as it is, substitute the value of x what you got, and you have to verify the LHS and RHS. Is that clear? Understood?
Yes.
Think it. It is not the transformation. We have to get the values. You should not transformation of any number. Only you have to do the x value, substitute it, and go on balancing the equation, you will get the 80. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Next one. It is 27. Question number B. 27 by x is equal to 3 by 5. What we need to do here? Cross multiply. 5 will goes to the numerator. X will goes to the RHS of the numerator. So 27 into 5 is equal to 3x. 3
9
into x is 3x.
yes yeah
Now, 27 into 5.
27 plus
Don't do the multiplication. Whenever multiplication is there, keep it as it is first. Is equal to, upon 3 is equal to x. 3 is transposed to other side. 3 ones are, because of multiplication, you can cancel individually. Okay. 3 ones are, 3 nines are 27. Correct?
yeah
Then 9 into 5. 45 is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to
45.
45. Now take this equation for the verification. Verification. What is verification? Write the given equation. 27 upon x is equal to 3 upon 5. Is that clear? Now substitute the value of x as 45 in the equation. 27 upon 45 is equal to 3 upon 5. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now try to simplify this. 3 nines are 45. Correct?
Yeah.
3 ones are 3. 1 left, 3 fives are 15. Understood now?
Yes.
Now 3 threes are 9. 3 fives are 15.
So 3 by 5.
3 by 5 on RHS side is also 3 by 5. This is what the verification. LHS is equal to RHS, you have to write.
Okay.
Write it out now. Write out.
Sir, I have a doubt. Sir, I have a doubt.
Tell me.
In the second question, over there, 27 into 5 is equal to 3x. What is that is equal to for?
Is equal to for?
Equal to 5, yeah. Yeah.
Huh, equal to means other part of the equation, that is.
Okay.
Is that clear?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Completed both the equations?
No, sir.
Okay. Now, next one. Question number C, you take it for homework.
No, sir.
1 minute, 1 minute. Question number C. Huh, it is easy. Question number C, you take it for homework. Straight of a linear equation it is. You can take this for homework. Yes. Now, question number D. 2D plus 1 by 4. 2 times D plus 1 by 4. Is equal to 3 by 4 plus D. Here, just be clear with this. This is solving equation. Verifying equation, you should not change the value. Okay? Is that clear? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
See, when you are solving the equation, you can transformation, you can do. Okay? But in verification of the equation, you should not do any transformation. Is that clear? Now, it is. Collect the like terms. 2D, D you transpose to other side will become minus 2, minus D. plus d will become minus d, which is equal to 3 upon 4, 1 by 4 to transpose to other side, it will become minus 1 by 4. What?
Like, can you go a bit slower?
One more time?
Yes, sir.
See, 2d, write it as this. D is on the other side of the equation, transpose to the LHS. So it will become minus d. Plus d is there, minus d. Then 3 by 4, 1
so
by 4 you transpose to other side.
The like terms, sir?
Huh, that only, like terms only.
Okay.
But like terms, by transposing you will get collection of that like terms, okay?
Okay, sir.
Now, it is 2d minus d. What is 2d minus d? It is 1d, that is d. Now, because of denominators are same, 4, 3 minus 1, it is 2. 2 ones are, 2 twos are. What is the value of d now? It is half.
Yeah.
Is that clear? Now, verification. Verification. So, write the equation. Now, you are not allowed to do the transformation of the equation. Okay, write the equation as it is. Substitute the values of d. Now, it is a 2d plus 1 upon 4, 3 upon 4 plus d. Substitute the value of d now. D is 1 by 2. 2 into bracket 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4 plus 1 by 2. D value is 1 by 2. 2 ones are got cancelled. So it is 1 plus 1 upon 4, which is equal to. What is LCM of these two? 4 and 2?
4.
It is 4. 4 ones are 4. 2 twos are 4.
Yeah.
Okay, now 3 into 1, it is 3. 1 into 2, it is 1 into 2, it is 1.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
But how, sir?
Huh?
1 into 2 is 2, right?
Correct. I hope you understood now. Clear?
Yeah.
Huh. You said, yeah, yeah, na. That's why I purposefully I wrote the 1 into 2 is 1.
Yeah.
Okay, now it is. Try to calculate. How to solve this? 4 into 1. You have to multiply these two. 4 into 1, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Is that clear?
Yes.
These two you have to multiply. 4 into 1, 4. So 4 plus 1 upon 4 is equal to 3 plus 2 upon 4. 4 plus 1 is what? It is 5 upon 4. It is 5. 3 plus 2 is also 5 upon 4.
Upon 4. So LHS.
So LHS is equal to RHS. Cleared?
Yes, sir.
Now, 1 minute. We'll try to solve next one. 1.8a. Question number E. 1.8a is equal to a plus 16. Shall I solve this?
Yes.
Okay. So, how to do this? You only suggest me first.
So, as it has a decimal.
Collect the like term. Correct?
Yeah.
1.8a.
1.8a plus a.
Not minus
so
a.
When it,
okay.
Yeah, when it goes to another one.
Minus a. Hmm. Okay. 1.8a minus a. What is the answer?
Minus a is equal to 1.7.
Wrong. It is not the point a. It is a. A means what? It is 1a. Is that clear?
Yes.
So what to do in that case? Look here. 1.8 minus 1. 1.0 it is. Clear? A means what? It is 1a. 1 means just remove the a first. 1.8 minus 1. 1 means 1.0. Now subtract it. 8 minus 0, 8. 1 minus
0.
1, it is 0. So 0.8a. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Now it is 16. Now a is equal to 16 upon
0.8.
Correct? Now a is equal to what? Now, for your convenience, in the denominator,
two tables.
Okay. No, two table correct. Where to place the decimal point? Do you know?
Yeah.
When
Before the, you're supposed to count the number where the decimal point is, then you're supposed to put that to the answer.
that is also right, but what you better do is one place I have to transfer this character to make it 8.
Yeah.
One place I need to jump, correct?
Yeah.
So what to do? 1, 6. So here no decimal points are there. Put 1, 0 because one place I'm jumping in the denominator. So it is divided by 8. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Huh. Now
8 4s are
8 1s are 8 2s are 16, 8 0s are 8. So eight
no,
zeros
it
are zero.
can be
So
done
now,
by 8 tables.
yeah, is that clear? Is
Yes,
this
sir.
understood? Okay. So
Yes, sir.
A we got it as 20. Now verification. What is verification? Write the equation. 1.8A
8 is equal
is
to
equal to
8
A plus
plus
16.
16.
1.8, A value is 20. A value is again 20 plus 16. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Now 18 twos are how much?
18 18 twos are 36, so 3.6.
So 18 to the 36 in the sense it is 36 1 0 is there, it is 56
360.
and after decimal point one
So
number is there, so what is
36.0.
the clear?
So your voice is very low.
Check it out now.
So it's still low.
Still low.
Yes.
Check it out, sir. Now,
Sir, it's
no,
not. No.
1 minute. Okay, now check it out.
Still no, sir.
Audible.
Yes, sir. No.
Hello.
Yes, sorry. Sir, can you hear me? No.
Okay, now check it out. I'm audible. I'm audible.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now it is 18 twos are 36,
Yeah.
and because of 0, 0, after decimal, one number is there.
36.0.
Yes, 20 plus 16, 36.
Yeah.
So both 36 is equal to 36.
Yes, sir.
LHS is equal to RHS. Is that clear?
But sir, how did it become 36, sir? You can't remove the zero in point, right? If it's there in the decimal.
36.0 means what it is? 36 only, na?
No, if it's 0.36, it's 36.
0.36 is not there. It is 0.36 is meaning is different. 36.0 is meaning is different. Look here. It is 36.0 is as good as 36. 0.36 in the sense, which is equal to 36 upon 100 it is. Is that clear? Okay. So let's write it down.
Yes. E is equal to 2 by 2 by 2 by D is equal to 1 by 2. Verification. Two D fly 1 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4 plus D. This is equal to 2 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4 plus 1 by 2. 1 plus 1 by 4 is equal to 3 plus 2 by 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 3 plus 2 by 4. 4 by 4 by 5 by 4 is equal to 5 by 4. 1.88 is equal to 8 plus 16. 1.88
And Tanya,
is
when you are writing this, na, if you know this how to solve, try to solve on your own some steps, okay?
Set up.
Yes, next one. Yes, one, will you try? Will you take it for homework?
Yes, sir.
Okay. It is just same as E1, okay? E question and F are almost same.
Yes.
Okay, next set. That is, solve the following equation. They are not mentioned any particular method here. So, you can do with the help of transformation, okay? So, first question. Which are similar, I will give you for the homework. And which are different one, I will solve here, okay? Now, 2x plus 1 is 9. No need to verify anything here, okay? 2x plus 1 is equal to 9. Shall we start this?
Yes, sir.
So, what do we have to do first? You only suggest me. 2x is equal to 9 minus 1.
Yeah.
2x is equal to
but
8.
But sir, actually I thought that 2x plus minus 9 is equal to 1.
Huh. 2x minus 9.
Okay.
No, 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 not required. Okay. So it is 8. X is equal to 8 upon 2. 2 ones are 2 fours are. X is equal to 4 is the answer. Is that clear?
Okay.
Next one. B1 just same as A1. C1 I will solve. Okay. So it is 3D. Minus 4D plus 8D is equal to 28. How to solve this? Tanya, first tell me.
So, all the like terms.
First solve this. Yes, all are like terms. 3D plus 8D, both are plus plus. Add it. 3D plus 8D, it is 11D. 11D minus 4D.
But sir, how is it? Okay, sorry. Yeah.
See, it is having the plus sign. Both plus you add it or you can subtract it. Okay. First you add 3 plus 8, what is the answer? 11. 11 minus 4.
Yeah. 11 minus
You are
4.
not concentrating.
7.
7. So it is 70. I hope you understood this.
Yes, sir.
Or you can take two steps order here. What did you have to do? 3 plus 3d plus 8d minus 4d, which is equal to 28, you can do. So it is 11d minus 4d is equal to 28. So it is 7d is equal to 28. D is what?
28
20.
divided by 7.
Yes,
7,
seven ones are
7, 4 is on.
four. The D is equal to four is the answer. Understood?
This you don't need to verify, right?
No, they didn't told na in the solve the following equation. You don't have book?
I don't.
You have na? Okay. In that it is written clearly. You can see that. Solve the following equation only. Okay. Question number C is over D. Because C is also different, D is also different. It is 0.25 C plus 5 is equal to 0.5 C minus 2.5.
Okay. Point.
Completed. It completed? Yes. Shall we start?
Yes.
Okay, now ready. Collect the light terms. 0.25 C, this side 0.5 C is there. Minus 0.5 C is equal to transposition, huh? Next, plus 5 will become minus.
Sir, you're on mute. Sir, you're on mute.
क्या मैं ऑडिबल सहन है? हेलो, आई एम ऑडिबल?
नहीं
नाउ चेक इट आउट.
यस सर
ओके, सम कॉल वाज गई, सो इट वाज इंटरप्रेट. ओके नाउ, सो नेक्स्ट वन दैट इज, हाँ, कलेक्शन ऑफ द लाइटर. पॉइंट
हाँ
25 पी माइनस 0.5 पी इज इक्वल टू माइनस फाइव माइनस 0.25. ओके, कलेक्शन ऑफ द लाइटर बाय ट्रांसपोजिंग. नेक्स्ट, माइनस टू पॉइंट माइनस 0.25 माइनस 0.5, व्हाट इज द आंसर? माइनस पॉइंट टू फाइव
यार यू हैव यू फॉर 0 0 यू कैन माइनस इट सो इट इट सो 25 माइनस 5 इज 0.2 c
हाँ,
ओनली जीरो
सो इट इज
सी
रॉन्ग. ओके, इट इज अपेरेंटली, लुक दैट 25 इज ग्रेटर देन 0.5, करेक्ट है,
यस सर
बट इट इज रॉन्ग. 25 इज लेसर देन 0.5. 0.25 इज लेसर देन 0.5 मीन्स व्हाट? लुक हियर नाउ, 0.25 is there and this side 0.5 is there. 0.5 can be written as 0.50. Now which one is greater?
0.5
So now you can subtract like this. 0.25 subtracted. It is 10 minus 5 is 5. 5 minus 3 is 2. It is 0.25. But it is minus is greater number here. So it is minus 0.25. C is equal to 5. Minus 5 minus 2.5 minus add it. So it is a 7.5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7.5. Is that clear?
Okay.
It is a bit complicated. Try to understand it very carefully. Now, both are minus sides. It will get cancelled out. Okay? Example. Even 5-10 minutes. So both side minus is there, it will get cancelled out, and 0.25 is equal to 0.75. Now, C is equal to 7.5 divided by 0.25. Is that clear? I transpose 25 to other side. Then,
5 tables.
so here one term is there, here two terms are there after the decimal. So what can I do here? It is 75 upon 2.5. Only one place I jumped from the both side. Denominator and numerator, one decimal point, it has been jumped. Now, one more step. 75. Now it is one more time it is jumping, but there is no place to jump here. So I will make it 0. It is 25. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Now try to solve this. 25. 5 are 25. 5 ones are 5, 2 left. 5 5s are 25, 5 zeros are 0. 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15, 5 zeros are 0. So the answer is 30. Solve this all three.
x^2 - x = 4 3d - 4d + 8d - 4d = 8. 0.25 = 0.5, A = 3, 7, 5, 0, 2, 5. Yes, sir, done.
Okay, now next. Question number E. -7 into bracket A minus 4, which is equal to 14. This question half I will solve, remaining half you try at home. Okay. Now, what to do first? 7 into A minus 7A minus into minus plus 7 into 4, 28. Is that clear?
Yes.
Which is equal to 14. Minus 7a is equal to 14 minus 28. This step you understood?
Yes, sir.
Now, minus 7a. 28 minus 14, it will become minus 14. Okay?
Okay.
Because 28 is a greater number and being a minus sign.
Okay.
Both sides negative are there, it will get cancelled out, remaining you solve. Okay? Question number F. 5 into bracket A plus 2 minus 3 into bracket A minus 1, which is 3. Shall we start this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, first solve the bracket. 5 into A, 5A. 5 into 2, 10 minus 3 into A, 3A. Minus into minus plus 3 into 1, 3. Which is equal to 3.
Yeah.
5a minus 3a, like terms. 5a minus 3a, 2a, clear? Then 10 plus 3, 13.
Yeah.
Which is equal to 3. Remaining, will you solve?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next one, question number H. 11 minus 3 into bracket Q minus 4, which is 8Q plus 4. Okay, now, it is 11 as it is minus, don't subtract here only because first multiplication is according to Bodmer's rule. 3 into Q, 3Q, minus into minus, plus 3 into 4, 12. So, 8 into Q, 8Q and 4 is as it is. Now, transpose the like terms. Before that, you collect this. 11 plus 12, it is 23. 11 plus 12, it is 23 minus 3Q. Is equal to 8q
plus
4.
But
clear?
Sir, here this is another like term, right? 8q and 3q.
Yeah. You have to transpose that and you have to collect the like term. Is that clear?
Yes.
Now, it is 23
minus
plus 4 is there, minus 4 it will become, which is equal to minus 3q, it will become plus 3q. 8q. Plus 3q. 24 minus 3, 23 minus 4. It is 19.
And
8 plus 3.
8 plus 3 is
11. 11q. Correct? Huh?
Yes.
Now, 19 upon 11 is equal to q. Understood?
Yeah.
Okay.
But sir, you can't simplify it, right?
No, you cannot. Why? Because
Because both of them are prime numbers.
prime numbers you cannot solve. No? Okay. Solve it out.
Yes. Yes, sir, done.
One. Question number I. It is 0.8 a. Is 3 minus 0.1a. So collect the like terms. 0.8a minus 1.8 will become plus 1.a is equal to 3. 0.8a, 0.1a. What is the answer? Point 9a. You can add it. 0.8, 0.1. It is 0.9a. Is that clear? I'm audible. Your mic is off. I'm audible. Your mic is off. I am unable to hear you. Please put on your mic. Hello. Am I audible? Your mic is off. Your mic is off. Still, it is not on. See your mic. Okay, now. Your symbol is showing that here it is mic is off. Okay, now. It is 0.9a. Which is equal to 3. Now, A is equal to 3 upon 0.9 transpose to other side. A is equal to, so it is one place is there, here also one place I need, no number is there, so put the 0. So divided by 9. Is that clear? Is that clear? Now, 3 threes are 9, 3 tens are 30. A is equal to
So can you hear me
10,
now?
10 by 3. Okay.
Okay.
Now, next question. Next question. It is X percentage of X percentage of 200 gram is 50 gram. Okay, percentage is always for 100. You know this. Okay, so it is X 100 means X percent in the sense X upon 100
100.
Half means multiplication. Into 200
100 gram,
is equal to 15.
if
Don't write the gram. It's not
okay.
required for us. Okay. Now, two zeros cancel with two zeros of the 200. Then, x into
2x
2x is equal to 50.
50
X is
x
equal to
equals to 50 divided by 2
two ones are, two
2
twos are, two fives are. 25 gram you can write. Add the gram at the end. Write it down.
One sir, one sir,
Yes, sir, done.
one sir.
Good.
Yes, completed.
Yes.
Okay. Next one. Okay, next question number K. X by 7 plus X by 14 is equal to 9. Okay, now it is LCM of 7 and 14 is 14. 7 ones are, 7 twos are 14, 14 ones are 14. 7 ones are, sorry, 7 twos are 14, 14 in ones are 14. So x into 2, 2x plus x into 1, 1x, that is x, which is equal to 9.
Yes.
2x plus x, it is 3x upon 14 is equal to 9. 3x is equal to 9 into 14. Okay, now
Yeah.
x is equal to 9 into 14. Whenever into is there, don't multiply immediately. You can cancel individually, okay? So 3. 3 ones are, 3 threes are. What is 14 threes are? 14 threes are is what? Quick.
This is 7.
You didn't prepare the table, right?
No, like I got confused.
14 threes are 42. Okay, write it down as.
I got confused. Should you divide or?
Okay. So write it out.
Yes.
Ninth, keep it. Completed, Sahanya?
Yes, sir.
Okay. L question, you take it for homework, okay? Question number L.
Yes,
Okay,
sir.
now next one. It is A plus 1 upon 2 is equal to A minus 1 upon 3. Cross multiply the numbers. Here 3 will goes to numerator of the first LHS. 3 into A plus 1 is equal to 2 into multiplication of the RHS. 3 into A, 3A, 3 into 1, 3. 2 into A, 2A, 2 into minus 1, minus 2. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Remaining you solve. Remaining you know. It's very easy.
Yes.
I resolved the main concept. Remaining you can calculate with your logic. Okay? Will
Okay.
you?
Yeah.
Okay. Next one. N 4a plus 1 divided by a minus 1 is 7. That is 4a plus 1 is equal to 7 into bracket this denominator, that is a minus 1. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
This whole denominator I shifted to the other side. Now it is 4a plus 1. 7 into A, 7A, 7 into 1, 7, plus into minus, minus. So it is minus 7. Collect the like term, 4A minus 7A. Transpose this side. Minus 7, this will become minus 1. 4A minus 7A, what is the answer, Sanya?
VN.
4 minus 3A.
Minus.
All the
Because
time
it's
you
a
are
larger
forgetting the
number, larger
sign,
number,
okay?
that's minus.
Minus 7 minus 1,
Plus.
minus 8. Both side negative sign, cancel it out. So 3a is equal to 8. A
Is
is equal
equal to
to
A divided by 3.
finished.
So 8 by 3.
Clear? Yeah. Understood?
Yes.
Solve it out.
Yes, sir. Done. Done, sir. Done.
You completed? Okay. Now, next question. O. The number O. That is x upon 7 minus x minus 1 upon 5 is equal to 5. Sorry, it is equal to 5. What is LCM of 7 and 5? Being they are
34.
prime numbers, my product is itself is LCM. 7 5s are 35. 7 into 5 is 35. It is into 7. 5 into 7 is 35. Okay. Now, 5 into x, 5x minus 7 into x minus 1 is equal to 5. Now, 5x, 7 into x is 7x, minus into minus it is plus, 7 into 1 is 7, divided by 35, which is equal to 5. 5x minus 7x. It is 2x plus 7 divided by 35 is equal to 5.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now it is 2e plus 7x and it is 5 into 35. Then 2x plus 7, what is the answer for this? 5 5s are 25, 5 3s are 15 plus 2 is 17, 175. Find
Oh yeah,
that 2x is equal to 175
2x is equal to
minus 7.
175
175
minus 7.
minus 7, what is the answer? 163.
So x is equal to
168.
168 divided by 2.
What is that?
Put your yard.
It's a 60. Who was that? What is the answer?
84. So it
And remaining,
2x wants to be 5 is
try to look it
cool.
at home. If you are not getting, let me know by the next class. Okay. Solve it and exit.
Okay. 84 is 84. Move by 1. 7. Yes, sir. Done. Sir, done.
You can exit.